Today's 3/8/94 at the time, 21:30 hours. Also recorded will be a dispatch conversation with the National Weather Service personnel.
We were just wondering, have you heard anything about these lights that are flickering up here in the, what is it, the east-southeast area? It's like a group. It looks like a string of Christmas lights that's way up in the sky. And we wondered if you had heard anything about it.
Not a thing.
Wow, you might want to have somebody take a look. It's different. I've never seen anything like it. I don't know. It's strange. But it's right out east-southeast. It's way up. And it's just like a circle of a lot of different lights flickering. And it's different than any airplane.
Okay, your address, please?
Well, we're at 354 Country Club Road.
Okay, and you say, what direction is it?
It's, looking out the front of our house, it's, Darryl, what direction did you say that was?
Southeast.
East, southeast. And that's when you're coming down 16th Street, right to Country Club Road. If you look to your immediate, just to your lower right, they're right there in the sky. It's just something we've never seen before.
Okay, we'll have somebody check it out.
All right.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm.
Bye. 911?
Yeah, is this the police?
We do the dispatching phone service center.
Okay, I don't know if you guys do anything on UFOs at all. I got real... up and down. Hold on.
Oh, excuse me? Okay, what do you have there, sir?
There were at least four lights, and they were all flashing like, there were the sequence. It was a kind of like a V, and there was four lights, and they were blinking back and forth. And there's no way, a plane's not that wide. And then it started, and then it went down to three lights, and then it started spinning around. It was a circular motion. Then it started going up and down, and then it went to two lights, and did the same thing, and that was one, and just spin in a circle.
Okay, what's your name?
My name is Troy Prince.
Troy Prince?
Yeah.
Okay, and you're at 419 Stratford Way, apartment 7?
Yes, I am.
Okay, we'll have somebody stop by and see you.
Okay.
Okay?
Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
What do you do?
911.
You guys busy? A little bit.
I can call that. It's not a really emergency. We just called about the UFOs.
Mm-hmm.
They're out there. They're
yeah.
Airplanes.
Yeah, we've got a car on the way over there, let's see, right now. We've got a couple other calls.
Really? They see them too?
Mm-hmm. Where are they now? Are they...
They're just kind of hanging there. They came up as a group, and they kind of split. I bet some kind of hot air balloon or helium balloon lights on them.
Okay, yeah, we've got a car on the way. He was coming from the downtown area, so he's...
They're kind of hanging in the general area. It's like maybe the wind might have broken them apart like they would be balloons, maybe. I don't know.
Okay, but, so we got a call from Stratford Way, and that's where he's heading first, and then he's going to head over to yours.
Okay, yeah, we, they're dead south of us now.
South of you?
Yeah, we're on 16th Country Club.
Okay.
All right, thanks a lot.
All right, thank you.
Yeah, bye.
Yeah, brother.
Dispatch? This is a non-emergency, so feel free to cut me off if something comes in. And I feel kind of silly calling, but my son insisted that I call. Is there any Air Force airplanes or helicopters flying around in Elgin or Ottawa County tonight?
I don't know. We've had reports out of Stratford Way in that area of lights, and they're checking it out.
Stratford Way?
Yep.
Now, where would that be? We're right on Ottagon on the county line.
Yeah, it's down in that area. Right
it is?
Holland City.
Pardon?
Right down. It's by Holland City.
Okay, because he saw them heading southeast of the county line of Ottawa and Allegan, probably right on the Kent County line, I would imagine.
Okay, yeah, we've got them checking it out. They say it's something to do with radio towers down in the area.
It has something to do with what?
Radio towers down in the area.
They were in the air.
Why don't you tell them what you saw?
Okay, I was at a real high hill, right on the county line there, and it was like at a 45-degree angle to the ground.
Uh-huh.
There was like probably four or five lights, and they were all flashing right in a row from the top all the way down to the bottom.
Uh-huh.
And it was sitting there for a while, and then it leveled off, and then it moved southeast. It was up in the air quite a bit.
Okay, yeah, we got an officer down in the area checking on it right now.
Okay.
Okay.
It took off real fast.
Okay, yeah, we'll let them know.
All right.
Okay, thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
From me, it puts it down about, yeah, right. right down at the right down near South Haven.
Okay, this would be north of this.
And
right at the Allegan Ottawa County line.
Okay, now I lost it. But yeah, oh, there it goes. Okay, it's moving. It's moving towards the west southwest. And it looks like a big blob.
Yeah, that's the way it was explained to us.
And it's not. Okay, I think it's almost off the scope. Let me go to another.
This is weird.
Let me go to another. It looks like it's fizzled out. Oh, wait a minute. Okay. Yeah, it was up about 6,000 feet or so.
Huh.
And unless that was a...
Really?
Okay. And I can't... It disappears. It's moving because...
One pass is here, the next pass is gone.
Yeah. Well, I got it on manual now. I'm just kind of I'm continuously radiating on it, and looks like it's steady right now. South Haven, west by about, now I'm getting, now they changed position again. One about 20 miles west of South Haven. Another one just above, looks like the Cal